Small Business Administration is launching a portal for business owners to apply for Paycheck Protection Program Forgiveness. Owners who borrowed $150,000 or less can apply for forgiveness directly through the SBA. Applications will be accepted starting August 4th. Borrowers can call the number on your screen for assistance. We also have a link to that website on ktnv.com/links.